the Moneyball team, hoping to give the Kabaddi crazy state of Tamil Nadu more to cheer. The Tamil Dalaivas take on the defending champions.
The toss a while back. Bengal Warriors have the court. The Tamil Dalaivas will raid first.
It's the first game of an exciting Thursday evening. Manjeet starts off raiding for the Tamil Dalaivas. Will once again look for what he's good at. The hand touches. Just like that. And it's that man, Abuzar Migani, with an early error. Oh, in fact, it's Darshan Jay. As he makes his way to the bench. Snatched victory from the jaws of defeat a couple of times this season already. But they need a little more from the rest of the unit, apart from Nabi Bakshi and Maninder. The onus is once again on Nabi Bakshi. Goes down once again. The Tamil Dalaivas defense coming in right into the thick of action.
If Manjeet is brought down, the Bengal Warriors will have 2 points instead of one. And there you go. They have 2 points now. A super tackle is on when there are three or lesser defenders on the mat for a particular team. That's a brilliant tackle.
They've picked up four tackle points already. Half of the score coming from the defenders now. Super tackle opportunity for Surjit Singh and the Tamil Dalaivas. They take down Maninder Singh. Sagar says, "We are not letting you go through." Two of the top defenders in the league this season. They take down the big man and pick up 2 points.
58 points between Surjit Singh and Sagar. Make that 60. Surjit Singh has the maximum high fives in the Pro Kabaddi League. And with him off the mat, it's far too easy for Maninder Singh. Was that Sagar? Doesn't matter at this point though. Oh, they've surrendered. That's the first all out.
He's mighty swift on the mat, is Ajinkya Pawar. And he's pretty strong in those legs. But this time, Ran Singh stands like a wall in front of him.
So good to see Ran Singh back in the thick of action after such a long time off the mat.
It's not going to be easy when you have seven defenders waiting to pounce on you. Just like that. He got brilliant assistance from Mohit. Credit must go to the one who came in with the assist.
Look at the defense formation. There's a three-man chain in the center there. There's a three-man chain. We don't normally see that too often. The Bengal Warriors leading by four. Mohammad Nabi Bakhsh has had a very quiet game this evening. And just as I say that, look at Ran Singh here. That was so close. For a second, I thought Ran Singh was going to make an error.
Sagar Krishna and Mohit, the two defenders. Who's going to blink first? He's already blinked as Sagar Krishna. He stepped out. Mohit will get the touch. And it's an all-out. A 7-point lead. Make that four more. Is now 11-point lead to the defending champions. It truly is. Look at that. That is what you want to see. This is full of heart from Ran Singh. You told me about this man.
And he's getting Maninder under his debt and how.
This will be the final raid this game. They will pick up a point, something to salvage, but unfortunately the Tamil Dalaivas will not even take back 1 point from this game. Ran Singh is happy.